Hi, I'm Samir, the Chief of Staff at Baselayer. Baselayer offers customers modular data center hardware and global infrastructure management software. In short, we simplify the data center and we make it smart. We're here in sunny Arizona to give you an inside look at one of our newest products, the EDGE XC10 Modular Data Center. Take a look around. The security that you see in place helps protect the critical IT. Now behind me is the XC10 live in production at one of our customer sites. Let's go inside for an exclusive look.
You're now standing inside the entry vestibule, sitting adjacent to the XC10. Baselayer offers these vestibules as add-on products for customers who deploy their modular data centers outside. The purpose of this area is to act as a transition barrier and staging ground between the harsh outside environment and the protected supported IT space. All EDGE products are made up of cooling block paired with up to 5 IT blocks. This gives users the ability to balance cooling and power with required rack counts and densities. The EDGE product line is designed for outdoor use, but does have indoor applications. Note that the XC10 is NEMA 4 rated and UL 2755 field compliant to support demand anywhere. So, how does the XC10 work to deliver an enterprise-level data center? A pressurized plenum is created between the cooling and IT blocks. Conditioned, filtered air moves through the openings at one end of the IT block and flows through the IT equipment. It's returned through a pressurized top air return. Once in the cooling block, the returned air moves through several heat exchange coils, where heat transfer takes place and the cycle starts again. You're now standing inside the cooling block of the XC10. Because Baselayer has roots going back to data center operations, we strive to create spaces that are easily accessible and properly illuminated. We've taken special care to ensure that ease of maintenance is a priority. On one side of the unit, you'll see two pipes, the return and supply water loops. Because this unit operates in a closed chill water loop, the return temperature is set to 55 degrees Fahrenheit, while the supply temperature is set to 45 degrees. All key set points are adjustable by the operator. On the other side, you'll notice a series of 8 fans on top, paired with 8 coils on the bottom. Each pair can support up to 125 kilowatts of cooling and offer dynamic zone controls, resulting in 19% efficiency over traditional RAISE 4 deployments. From a performance perspective, the cooling block offers multiple cooling configurations, including chilled water, direct outside air with backup trim options, even indirect outside air. In total, this enterprise-level design can cool 500 kilowatts all the way up to a megawatt of IT capacity within a single cooling block. Finally, this particular XC10 incorporates Siemens DeZego fire safety alarm technology, Sonorex suppression technology, and its high sensitivity detectors. Fire suppression systems in data centers play a key role. Even a small fire caused by heavy power loads can result in costly interruption of service. Siemens Global ASA detection portfolio utilizes superior analytic technology, which are ideally supported for modular data center environments. Additionally, Siemens DeZego breadth of existing regulatory approvals, combined with a global footprint of installation partners, helps to shorten startup and commissioning times in major metro areas or at remote locations. For growing data center markets, including edge deployments, evolving requirements have heightened the need for standardized, high-quality fire protection technologies and strategies. Siemens detection and suppression systems are well-suited for these demanding applications. Let's move on to the next step and see how the cooling block works with the IT block. You're now standing inside the cooling aisle of the IT block. The XC10 has an IT block which allows for 20 standardized 24-inch racks, 52U in height. The cold aisle has a wide 4-foot door that supports up to 4,500 pounds of roll-in, roll-out equipment weight. Also, notice the well-illuminated workspace and convenience outlets, which enable data center operators and IT professionals an ideal workspace. The Baselayer engineering teams are dedicated to providing standardized designs for all products, which is why you'll see a consistent look and feel across all our modular data centers. Our design teams are focused on creating software-defined infrastructure, which means we strive to enable telemetry to flow inside and outside of the module, allowing operators to make better decisions about their IT infrastructure. Also, we're proud to say that Baselayer products are manufactured in the U.S. at our factory in Chandler, Arizona. The final stop in our tour of the XC10 modular data center is the hot aisle of the IT block. We're standing where the hot air exits from the IT equipment. Once hot air coming from the servers enters this space, the pressure differential created by the fans of the cooling block pulls the air through the return plenum located overhead. Temperature and pressure sensors are located throughout the module, which allow controls to adjust based on actual IT demand. Data center operators depend on power distribution and cooling, and likewise rely on real-time visibility into those key metrics. This is especially critical for edge data centers, which deliver content closer to the edge users, often in remote locations. This particular XC10 allows for redundant 2,000-amp Siemens busway runs for distributing 480 volts at 60 hertz. For international deployments, the busway allows for 400-volt distributions at 50 hertz. Corded bus plugs with branch circuit metering provide power directly to in-rack PDUs, providing redundant power sources at each rack. Siemens busways with high-accuracy embedded metering offers revenue-grade measurements at branch circuit level, giving customers greater insight into power consumption and distribution. We also selected Siemens busways for its premium quality and ease of installation. Their global support is a major advantage when selecting them as a partner. Thank you for joining us on this exclusive tour of the XC10. To learn more, follow us on social media or visit us at baselayer.com.